Kenny Crofton, you know about job security, don't you, my friend?
Yeah, that's why I'm your best friend. Because, you know, if I'm Wayne Dawson's best friend, I have a job.
I don't know about that now. That's news to me.
I like your suit today. It really looks good. I like that tie and shirt.
That's news to me.
Is that new?
Well, this is a news business. All right, we're at the Box Spot, a really cool open-air market experience. They repurposed 7 different shipping containers and turned it into a retail district for entrepreneurs and young businesses in the area right here on Kinsman Avenue. And as you can see, they stacked them on top of each other. Really cool. They had 97 people present their business concepts, and then the winners came in and they received a space like the gentleman here at Mr. Officials. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
And what's your name, sir?
I'm Charmaine Oglesby. I'm the owner of Mr. Officials.
And what is Mr. Officials?
So we are a custom screen printer, embroidery supplier, promotional products. I mean, we do everything from t-shirts to socks to hats to garment bags to duffel bags. I mean, everything but the kitchen sink. And we probably can print that too if we had the measurements. So
we had the measurements. What I like about your concept is this is an express store to your other store that's in Richmond Mall. Correct?
Yeah, we are recently located in Richmond Mall, mm-hmm. and we have our embroidery machine, we have industrial vinyl cutters, and we have the works there. So, and this is an express, so people can pick up here, they don't have to drive out there, and we can do on-the-spot t-shirt printing, as you can see.
Yeah, awesome. Well done, sir. Well done. I'm going to pop over here. Good morning, you two.
Good morning, you lovely kids.
Hi, Kenny Crumpton. How are you?
Hello.
And tell us about your shop. First of all, your names.
My name is Lisa McGuthrie, and this is my amazing husband, Donald McGuthrie.
Mm, that's a great intro, Donald.
Donald McGuthrie.
Okay. Well, tell us about your shop.
Okay, so our shop is Our Favorite Things Boutique. Mm-hmm. We own and operate another boutique on Larchmere.
Congratulations.
Thank you so very much. And an event center. And here, this boutique is called Our Favorite Things Branches, where we are in business with our children, building a legacy. And we focus on clothing that contours to all body shapes and sizes, mm-hmm. and make women look, feel, and be beautiful.
And you're also using this as a place to showcase other.
Yes, we do. We showcase other local entrepreneurs at our boutique on Larchmere. We have over 20 local entrepreneurs. And here at the Box Spot, we have over 6 entrepreneurs. We absolutely love it, giving them an opportunity to showcase their products and build community as well as generational wealth.
Well done. Look at you. You have that knocked out. I like it. Okay. The Box Spot right here on Kinsman. 7 businesses enjoying this great idea by Burton Bell and Carr. Okay. Back to you guys in the studio.
Wow. Very
interesting
nice.
Concept, yes. isn't
Absolutely.
it?
Absolutely. No doubt. Thanks,
really cool.
Kenny.